Hi, this is Robert Precision Zone, and I'm going to be talking about some of the inverter alarms that can happen on this Magnetek GPD505 and 506 AC inverter. Now, if you're getting under voltage or over voltage alarms, this is probably an indication that you have a problem with your incoming power. Now, these alarms display as OV and UV on the digital operator, and you'll want to try checking the incoming power, making sure that it's within the correct range and that it is balanced on all three phases. You must do this with a true RMS meter. If you are getting overvoltage alarms on braking, then you probably have a problem with the regen section of your drive, and you're going to want to have the drive evaluated by a professional repair shop. If you are getting overload alarms, you'll want to verify that the conditions that the motor are working in are good and that the cooling is working properly to the motor and the drive. Now, you could be getting Cpf alarms, and these alarms normally indicate problems with the control circuitry and the drive is going to need repair. You could try to reinitialize the drive, but be careful of doing this because it will set the drive back to factory settings and you will lose all modified parameters. So before you do this, make sure that you record all your parameters or that you have a backup set. Overcurrent alarms normally point to low insulation on a motor or the motor cables, and you'll want to use a megger to verify the integrity of the insulation. Overheat alarms are displayed as OH on the operator, and you'll want to make sure that the cooling fans are working correctly and that the cooling fins are free of all dirt and debris. Now, most of these alarms can be caused by control board failures, so please keep that in mind. If you need any more help with alarm codes or troubleshooting, please contact us at precisionzone.com. Thanks for watching.